How to make oatmeal.
First, you get your oatmeal. Then you pour that in the bowl. I use 2 packets. A little milk. And I'm going to stir the milk.
All right, then you put the oatmeal in the microwave. Is that Nathan?
For 3 hours.
Put the oatmeal in the microwave for 3 hours.
Now the oatmeal is ready to eat. Stir it, let it cool for a second, and then take a bite.
Mmm, that's some good oatmeal.